Hello again, everyone. It is your Black Knight. And when I was editing the free Jester and the free Previa videos, I was trying to remember, because I remember there was a gamer, one of my new gamer buddies named Glitty Kitty. And Glitty Kitty came in and said, "Hey, are you trying to get the car?" And, you know, I said, "Yeah, I'm trying to get the car." And, "Well, I'll help you, because I've already got it." You know, that kind of sort of thing. And so she was helping me. There's a certain races where if she hadn't held back, I would not have gotten whatever top four or top three, top two, whatever top thing you had to get the Vectra. And so, first of all, kudos out there for Glitty Kitty. You has the awesomeness, you know, out there helping people out. Doesn't know me from anybody. Just comes and says, "Hey, can I help you out here with something?" That's cool. And I've done some of that in something. Sometimes you'll see me in like a car that doesn't look like it's real competitive. By the way, the beginning of this video, that was me figuring out that if you just wait at the beginning of the pursuit races, they come after you. The police come after you anyway. But, so anyway, Glitty Kitty was helping me out here, and I really needed the help, because as you'll watch this, this is very kind of chopped up. Very kind of chopped up. Is that any even English? We're going to run with it. We're going to run with it, because that's where I'm at currently. That's about as coherent as this video, because I was having tremendous problems with lag, and I'm almost just putting this video up, so if Glitty Kitty ever sees it, you can see that I wasn't kidding. The lag, I assume she could see the lag. I was probably just freezing in midair and stuff like that. The graphics were completely deteriorating. I was just, you know, held up for like multiple seconds at a time. It was really kind of disastrous. And and, of course, I don't really have any voiceover on this one because, again, this is the time where either, I don't know, there were some videos where my mic was screwed up and some videos I wasn't recording so because my voice was screwed up. And so it's a mix of that. There are some voices on here later on, probably almost not quite the two-hour mark. Right around an hour and 45 minutes where there was some chat going on. You know, some voice chat. You very rarely hear voice chat, but the guys were here were using voice chat. It's not in English. I have no idea what they're saying. So if there's anything really, really horrendous being said, I apologize, because I don't know what it is. It's just there. That's in the game. I'm going to put music over all of it. Should I at least put music over all, even the, with the yeah, I'll put the, I'm going to put music over everything here. And just to try to keep it all entertaining. But mostly this is a shout out to Glitty Kitty. And saying, "Hey, thanks for helping me out. Obviously, I needed it." And you can see that, no, these were not my best days here trying to get this car. And again, if I had to do it over again, I'd just grind Cayo Perico and buy the car. And I don't like Cayo Perico. But this, a lot of this was painful. If I'm going to race, I think I'm just going to stick to what races I like. You know, this is interesting every once in a while. Maybe someday I'll get sucked back into them because there'll be something compelling. But man, this was a lot of work. And thank you, Glitty Kitty. And now on with the races.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. muy eso está bueno. Va a estar, esto va a ser el
épica
mierdero.
Sí.
Y saliendo por la autopista y derecho.
Más de una atodiar.
Uy, gonorrea, esto va a estar bueno. Uy, esta va a estar llena. Empezaron, hijo de puta.
Y qué toteadas tan madres, weón.
Sí, esas. Uy, qué no. Piro. Qué piro. ¿Cómo me
arreglo? Marica, no lo vi porque se me enredó el cable. Se me enredó el cable y no lo vi.
Ay, sí.
Marica, seguro. Se me enredó el control con el cable y me puse a mirar el cable.
Pero no me va a ver acá.
No, es que me bajé la mirada y preciso cuando lo veo de frente. Yo, ah, marica.
Ajá. Ese hijo de puta chip dog lo voy a levantar duro. Uy, gonorrea. Uy, gonorrea. cuando tenía el río.
Oye, yo no me di cuenta porque me mató pues el cable del audio, que yo me puse a mirar con el culo. ¡Ah, jueputa! Perdón,
cabrón. Ese piro, mate mucho 2006. Lo voy a levantar.
¿Eso es? ¿Qué es ese carro?
El piro ese, pues, se va a hacer matar por mí. Tiro está escuchando, ¿será que es amigo mío?
De pronto.
No es amigo mío, seguro por lo que está en el mismo job, sí. Escucha.
Ahí sí se va.
Sí, todo miedoso.
Creo que voy a correr las ultimitas y me voy.